Back again with one more interesting game for you all, and the name of that game is paper glass train with coins. Okay, we will use paper glasses and coins in this game. Okay, now let me tell you the rules of this game. We will set timer of 2 minutes. Okay, and we have to just place one glass one by one and put it one coin on the ends of the glasses. And after completing 2 minutes, we will count how many glasses just we use in this game. So are you all excited and ready to play this game with me? So let's see. So children, let's start this game together, okay? फाइन, अगर आपका कॉइन अंदर गिर जाता है आपको ऊपर ही सेट करना है. My 1 minute is over, children. Time's up. So children, can you see? I have used just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 glasses in 2 minutes. Now it's your turn that how many glasses you can collect in 2 minutes, okay? So children, it's time to go now. I hope you really like this video and you will surely play this game with your parents also. So we will meet in our next video. Till then, keep smiling, learn more new things, and bye-bye.